The southern Mediterranean faces many environmental challenges: water scarcity, marine littering, and high-paced climate change make it one of the regions with the highest ecological deficits. However, change is possible, and changemakers realize it. The WeMed Award aims to shed light on these changemakers, recognizing the most outstanding achievements of green businesses, inspiring other entrepreneurs to adopt eco and social innovations, and highlighting the urge to promote an enabling environment for the growth of circular economy businesses. The 2021 WeMed Award for Sustainable Business Models at Early Stage went to Green Fashion, an Egypt-based startup that produces zero-waste fashionable clothing with social impact using recycled materials and biodegradable fibers.
الجائزة بالنسبة لنا وكل الفاعلين فيه سواء من داعمين ومانحين كل الستيك هولدرز الستارت ابس اللي بتعمل في نفس المجال او مجالات قريبة هنقدر ان احنا نخلي 70% من الطاقة بتدار بالطاقة الشمسية ولكن مع توسعنا في مساحة الانتاج هيظل في جزء نوت كفر
بالإضافة برضو للتولز اللي احنا هنستخدمها علشان قياس الانبعاثات الكربونية بتاعتنا اللي سويتشت انت هتبدأ توفرها لينا برضو
الحاجة التانية بس اللي حابب أضيفها إن أي مسابقة بالنسبة لي بتكون عبارة عن ثلاث حاجات ديدلاينز واضحة وتاني حاجة الناس بترد على الإيميلات وبتقدر تتواصل معانا جهات داعمة على قدر المسؤولية بتوفي بالالتزامات بتاعة الجايزة وفيها تراست في البروسيس بتاعتها والحقيقة الثلاثة دول كانوا موجودين فأنا بشجع كل الناس إن هي تقدم
The 2021 WeMed Award for Sustainable Business Models at Growth Stage went to Fabricade, a startup based in Lebanon, which developed a circular model for the apparel industry, reducing fabric waste and revaluing secondhand fashion for a social cause.
In developing countries, you feel whatever you do, there's still a lot for you to be able to compete on the international level. So winning this award has proved to us, and yes, we are working in a developing market, but our work is really developed. Through this grant, we'll be able to achieve more sales, we'll be able to achieve more impact, and we'll be able to recruit more people. Just by applying, there is a lot to win, and nothing basically to lose. First, you'll have an opportunity to clear your thoughts, to communicate them, and through the due diligence process, you'll be asked certain questions that are very important and you need to have them addressed. And if you reach the final stages, it's a huge exposure, even if you didn't win the first prize. And I'm sure this exposure can, if it's followed up in the proper way, can be translated into potential partnerships, potential agreements. And in the end, this is a government-backed award. This can potentially lead to a form of collaboration, to a form of awareness or credibility that you as an organization have with a public institution.
The 2021 WeMed Award for Public Authorities went to Jordan Renewable Energy and Energy Efficiency Fund, which promotes the use of renewable energy in order to improve energy efficiency in various sectors.
WeMed Award is important for Jerif, and it's important for any organization working on sustainability issue. One of the main important is to really recognize of all the efforts that we paid in the past 6 years in sustainability efforts for our local communities in energy efficiency and renewable energy and empowering women as well as creating socio-economic impact. Sharing experiences and success stories at your organization is very, very important. And I think WeMed Award is an important platform for this, to share your success stories and to share your knowledge with the Mediterranean countries.
Thank you to all the applicants for being part of the change. You are the future the Mediterranean needs. We are here to support you.